He wasn't just playing an instrument, it was a conversation happening with something very old that allowed it to speak again.